Subway Fresh Fit 500, Phoenix, Arizona. And this desert dance promises one thing. No rain. Oh, locusts, frogs, and fireballs may fall from the sky, but no rain. And that's good, because some drivers are already in deep doo-doo. Like last year's winner, Jeff Gordon, and teammate, Jimmy Johnson. And they got to face Carl Edwards, who took second here last year, and Matt Kenseth. You know, when Kenseth won Daytona in 2009, he went on to win the next race, too. But this Phoenix track is a one-mile flatty. That means Kyle Busch and Denny Hamlin. And Denny looks primed already to put his bad last season in the rear view. But look out for Casey Kane, who won here last November, Tony Stewart, who took third, and Juan Pablo Montoya, who's favored this week to smash into a hot dog stand. As for Danica Patrick, she's sitting this one out. After all her Daytona crashes, she's got some new car shopping to do. I'm Jimmy Joe.
I drank a quart of sake, smoked dynamite. I chased it with the backy and then shoot out the mic.